Get out. I'm gonna say this.
Why?
Get out.
Why?
Get out the car.
For real?
Get out the car. I'm so low. Okay.
Are you annoyed?
Huh?
You annoyed?
Why?
I don't know.
I don't know what's wrong.
I don't know either. You're crazy.
Thank you.
Did you want another minute or two?
Yeah. Thank you. Mary,
hey, are you annoyed yet? Huh? Are you? Look at that mom.
Grace. God says God is good, and I thank you for this too. Amen. Ooh.
That's
so hot, but I just
want to
eat it.
I gotta work at 5, right? I don't get off till 11.
Where are you with from?
How is everything? Good?
Everything's good. Thank you.
I get off at 5.
Babe, are you nervous?
No. But yeah, man, listen. Cause I'm a real nigga. I gotta work here. Stop. I gotta work at 5. I don't get off till 11. Can't see Carmita all day. Boom. So you know what I'm gonna do? Take out this food. And then when I'm at work, she's gonna get her nails done, bro. Cause I'm fucking like that. But and I'm gonna come home and do it all over again. Blow bands on my lady. But that's what the fuck you're supposed to do.
I love you. That's how I love you.
I love you too. You niggas better take notes.
To yesterday. Hey guys, so my baby's a bad, like, I was in a bad mood. I don't even know why, but now I know why. I was
hungry. I'm the fucking man. I caught that shit, bro.
Babe, no to do? Stick it hard. Push it in hard. Okay. You know what?
Nah, fuck that.
But I think you know how to do it. That's why. You don't know how to do it. Okay, anyways. So, y'all, he was like, took me out to eat. And he's going to let me get my nails done. I'm so happy. Like, I really do got the best boyfriend ever. Like, yo, I was sleeping on him.
You hear that? Best boyfriend ever. You hear that shit?
I was sleeping on him for real, because I don't know. I'm just like, okay, any boy can do this, any boy can do that. But it's just not that he buys me stuff and spoils me. It's his heart. Like, he really do got a good heart. He do got a good heart, yo. Like, you know how somebody tells you, oh, I care about you, I would do anything for you. No, like, he shows me. I'm about to cry. No, for real. I'm sorry. I'm about to get emotional. What'd you say? No, yo. Like, I don't know. It's like, at first with Denier, I really had my guard up, like, OD. Like, I would try to be mean to him and push him away so that he wouldn't want to talk to me, because I was not trying to fall in love with nobody. Nobody. Like, I was not the type to want to be loved. And then something happened this summer with somebody. Was it this summer? No, this year with somebody, basically. And, like, that just threw me off. And I didn't want a relationship. And that's how we broke up and stuff. And then, I don't know, like, I just love him. I can't not talk to him. It's like a must. If not him, then who?
Nobody.
You really my baby. I love you. Should I take the back street?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to go pick up Aaliyah when you got work.
Go ahead.
She's going to get my nails done.
I said, yeah, get your nails done.
I can get your nails done. I love you. What the heck? Get out the car. Let me pull over. Get out. I'm gonna say this.
Why?
Get out.
Why?
Get out the car.
For real?
Get out the car.
Why do I gotta
I love you so much, and I can't love no nigga that much.
Get the fuck out of here.
I love you, though, for real.
I love you, too.
Oh, my neck rose. Aaliyah's with me to get my nails did or whatever. I need to do my hair because
I watched your vlog.
What color you get it?
Pink. With the D for the nail. Ooh, put us on Snappy. Is it cute?
It's a D.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's like a Christmas D.
So I finished my hair this morning and it looks cute. Danny don't like it, but it's okay. I do. He likes only natural. Me, right, babe? We're in the supermarket with my grandmother. I did my makeup. Something light. Y'all, I'm so excited that my team made it to the Super Bowl. You know what I'm saying? Like, we lit. We out here. But yeah, we with grandma. She never want to be on camera.
Nope.
Give me
those plain pills, talk.
She don't care. Give you what?
No.
Stop, babe. I slapped the hell out of you. Stop.
Yeah. Ball out takeover, nigga. Bye. Ball out takeover.
Let me see myself. I have on this hoodie from yesterday, if you notice. Baby, I look good. Don't tell me I don't, do I?
Mm-hmm. It's a ball out takeover.
But let me see how my back's on.
Nah.
Do your braids hang low? Do they wobble to the flow?
All right, get out of here. It's a ball out takeover. Yeah, man. She's annoying.
Your brains hang low, well. Do they wobble to the flow? Do they shine in the light? Are they, what's the color is this? Are they blonde or are they gold? Hey.
I bet you if we asked three people in the store, what are we siblings? I bet you they would say, yeah.
Don't do that.
This is my sister.
Ew. That's straight incest.
You want to be my sister?
No. Babe, end it. You should buy somebody.
Okay,
so
here.
After a million hours in the freaking mall, we finally got Denier two pairs of Huaraches, one that's green and white and one that's all white. So yeah, finally satisfied. Now I'm thinking about getting him a shirt. Where from? You know he bougie. Should we try Macy's? My intuition never lied. There is no need to deny. Already got, that's wrong words. Okay, so I'm about to try to see if Macy's got a nice polo, because y'all know the nigga, he's bougie.
I think he's up.
Okay. He's bougie and he likes polos mostly only, so we're going to try to see if we can find him a nice polo. But I'm very satisfied with what we found for him. Hopefully he likes it because he's picky as hell and I don't got time. I know, it's the first time I'm shopping for myself with his money. Hey, Kay. Kay not enjoying himself at all.
I'm so sorry.
He's gonna be tired tonight. Good. Okay, so we talked to y'all. Macy's. Kay, you wanna play? You wanna play?
You wanna get that? Come on.
Okay, it's a step.
You don't talk to him, I can't know what you're saying.
Okay, so which one is him first. The first thing he played with is a freaking coin thing. He don't even care about it.
There's a hair store right there. Oh, you got hair wigs. Oh, it's great. Great. Go to that one. That one's cuter. That's one of my other ones.
Okay, let's go play. Let's see how he acts on playground.
There you go.
Who's right here.
Ooh, watch him.
Okay.
Chris, play.
Turn your butt.
Ready, Kay?
Because I know y'all see.
Excuse us, baby boy. It's a baby right here. You need to watch out.
Excuse me.
Ooh.
His sneakers. Benjamin.
Come on, Kay. Come on, guys. Getting him an Eagles shirt with that says basically that we're in the playoffs this year for memories. You're weird. Oh my God, Kay. Get him before he fall and bust his head. And just a white champion shirt. And then I'm ready to go because my back is hurting and I'm tired. So yeah, we're done. But I think I'm gonna end the vlog here actually. So I'm ending the vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and
subscribe.
Okay, say like. All right, see y'all.